Previously, we were believing in fostering the skill of rote learning, the memorization, mugging up of the information. We are out to ensure the acquisition of 21st century skills among learners. And a teacher needs to be the true companion of the child. The first factor that has contributed to it is...
Assalamualaikum everyone, I am Kashipur. You are watching me on Radio Rabta Digital Handles. And today I have a very special guest with me, whose name is Dr. Mushtaq Ahmed Rathar. And who works in the education department. He is a writer as well. He writes a lot of newspapers about the education system. And recently, he got the Best Teacher Award. तो इतने बड़ी शख्सियत है, हमने सोचा आप रेडियो राबता पे इनको बुलाया जाए और आपके साथ इनकी गुफ्तगू की जाए, इनकी जो थॉट प्रोसेसेस है रिलेटेड टू एजुकेशन, करंट सिस्टम और थोड़ी बहुत इनकी पर्सनल लाइफ के बारे में भी जानते हैं। सर, वेलकम टू रेडियो राबता।
थैंक यू वेरी मच।
सो बीइंग द पार्ट ऑफ दिस एजुकेशन सिस्टम, लेट्स फर्स्ट नो कि एजुकेशन है क्या।
फॉर मी एजुकेशन, द अल्टीमेट एम ऑफ एजुकेशन इज टू ट्रांसफॉर्म द लाइफ ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल and to mitigate the most daunting challenges of 21st century.
Is it about balancing the life?
Absolutely. When you are modifying the behavior of a person, that itself brings a degree of, balancing act in one's life.
Let's see one thing, because jab bhi kahin pe jagda hota hai, you see one thing there. ये शुभ से ये चांद पर से पड़ी है ना, उसे कहते हैं जत्रा का। सो इट्स बिट फनी बट दिस इज द एम जो आपने बोला, जस्ट टू मेक इट फनी दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड दिस।
एग्जैक्टली, वी कुड हैव यूज्ड द टर्म लिटरेट, व्हाई वी आर सेइंग एजुकेटिंग। एजुकेटिंग मींस देयर मस्ट बी ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन द बिहेवियर।
यस यस यस। तो आज के एरा में थिंग्स आर डिफरेंट, टेक्नोलॉजिकल एवोल्यूशन, आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, टेक्नोलॉजिकल रेवोल्यूशन सारा आ गया। तो also education system has transformed altogether, total, because when you were a student, I was a student, things were different. So aaj ke education system ko aap kaise dekhte hain?
In previous decades the challenges were quite different, and in the current century the challenges are totally different. They are totally varied. Previously we were believing in fostering the skill of rote learning, the memorization, mugging up of the information, cramming up of the information. But that skill is no more needed now. We have to ensure the acquisition of 21st century skills among learners. And those 21st century skills are the four C's. The first C is creativity. The second C is critical thinking. The third C is collaboration. And the most important C is the skill of communication.
Communication is very important.
Absolutely.
तो जो आपने four C's बोल दिए ना सर, तो थोड़ा बहुत इनको not elaborate, tell us about these four C's.
Exactly. To find the solutions to the most daunting challenges of the 21st century, where from the solution will come? We have to render student as part of the solution. And we have to put the life of the child in the problem so that he comes with an innovative solution. So rather considering the students as the mere recipients of black and white information, we have to consider them as co-creators of knowledge. How that's possible? When we will encourage in our classroom the skill of creativity, the skill of critical thinking. We have to empower the students to ask questions in the classroom. When the spirit of inquiry is generated among learners, obviously they will be the future innovators. They will be the part of the solution of the complex problems of the 21st century.
Sir, it's really good to hear. Sir, yahan pe ek cheez add karenge ki ek teacher aur student ki relation kitni important hai.
In the current scheme of things, a teacher has to maintain a balance, an educator has to maintain a balance. He has dual role. He is teacher at the one side, and he is guardian at the other side. So teacher is not supposed to instill fear in the mind of the child. He has to be a true companion, but with certain degree of restrictions. दिस इज हाउ वी आर गोना डिजाइन मोल्ड द लाइफ ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन.
सो यू मीन टू से कि स्टूडेंट्स टू टीचर्स गेस दिस रिलेशन गेस कि यस नि स्टूडेंट गेस हेक विन इट सो गेस सिंस टीचर्स निशन एमसी गेस वन
एग्जैक्टली
नॉट अबाउट books not about academics but about his personal life as well.
Bilkul at the onset I have cited this, a teacher needs to be the true companion of the child, and I have told you how it is possible when teacher will ensure in the classroom he considers the student as an important stakeholder in the classroom. He is not considering them as the mere recipients of black and white information. Teacher has to shift from teacher centric approach to student centric approach.
Students should
want his you need to empower the teacher needs to empower the students in the classroom.
Lekin sir, one thing I would like to tell you, this is my personal research which I used to see every day. If you'll go 10 years 20 years back, this teacher so sak ezaz even din respect even din, because jab still when I see my teachers ya aap dekhte honge ek wo emotion create ho jati hai. You stand up, no matter आप जिंदगी में कहाँ पहुँच गए. Do you think that value of a teacher is disseminating day by day?
Exactly. I agree in totality. The respect of teacher, as you know, waned from last 20 years, and there are multitude of reasons responsible. The first factor that has contributed to it is the teacher himself. Let's agree in totality, because a teacher first needs to deserve the respect, then he can deserve it. He has to remain relevant in the eyes of the child. His approach, the approach of the teacher is to empower the student, is to be on his side, on her side. But unfortunately, we have digressed from the path, and that we need to accept. I'm not generalizing this, but there were cases which have castigated the image of the teacher.
Yes.
To reimpose the faith, teacher has to think out of box. Then only we can expect the student is gonna respect the teacher in the same way how it used to before 20 years.
Sir, one more thing, एक चीज मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूँगा, क्योंकि recent education policy जो आई, उसमें decide किया गया कि यस किताब government school को छोड़ पाएगी. स्वाइपर्ड प्राइवेट स्कूल होते हैं सर, आपको क्या लगता है इसके बारे में, क्या कहते हैं?
फॉर मी, बिकॉज आई हैव रोट ऑन दिस सब्जेक्ट इन अ वेरी डिटेल्ड एंड ल्यूसिड मैनर. दिस इज द मोस्ट व्हाट आई कंसिडर इट द गेम चेंजिंग इंटरवेंशन फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट, एंड वी नीड टू सपोर्ट दिस इंटरवेंशन. वी नीड टू डू अ सॉर्ट ऑफ सैल्यूटेशन टू द गवर्नमेंट, बिकॉज by ensuring common textbooks, the government, the ultimate aim is to provide level playing field for every learner, whether the learner is enrolled in a government school or the learner is enrolled in a private school. There must be this level playing
field. Equality.
And in that respect, this is a very game changing intervention, provided it is implemented in letter and spirit at the grassroots.
तो सर एक चीज, बीइंग अ टीचर फ्रॉम अ किंडरगार्टन टू द यूनिवर्सिटी लेवल, आपको क्या लगता है सर सबसे मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट स्टेज लाइफ का कहाँ पे होता है?
आई गेस इट इज अप टू सेकेंडरी लेवल, वेयर ऑल इम्पोर्टेंट स्किल्स आर नर्चर्ड इन द लर्नर. इट्स अप टू क्लास 10. I consider this most important stage, especially the primary stage. If done in the right perspective, a teacher can ensure the acquisition of right skills among the learners, especially the skill of language, the skill of communication.
So how will you define these three stages, school, college, university? I want to learn from you ki school mein kya seekhta hai insaan, कॉलेज में क्या सीखता है इंसान, और यूनिवर्सिटी में क्या सीखता है इंसान.
एग्जैक्टली, द स्टेज ऑफ दिस स्कूल गोइंग एज, आई गेस इट हैज एन एवरलास्टिंग इन्फ्लुएंस इन द लाइफ ऑफ द चाइल्ड. दिस पीरियड अ स्टूडेंट नेवर फॉरगेट्स इन हिज लाइफ.
यस,
बट आफ्टर एंटरिंग इनटू कॉलेज, अ सेंस ऑफ रिस्पांसिबिलिटी एंड sort of tension that which career I have to pursue. So the life becomes full of miseries. And at the same time, it is struggling period, but it is the most enjoyable period as well.
Yes.
In university, again, you know, there is no one, you know, who can do your hand holding. It is up to the student only how he is gonna, you know, progress in his career.
You are in the class, good. You are not in the class.
That hardly matters. Exactly.
Yes, yes. So, सबसे difficult phase education system में एक student को पढ़ाना. Is it a kindergarten? Is it in the high school? Is it in the higher secondary? Or is it in the college or university?
Undoubtedly, it is at the primary stage. Undoubtedly, it is at the ECC level, early childhood care and education. And this is my conviction. I believe if we will put in best brains at the pre-primary level, there will be a complete revolution in the education sector. We need to put in the brilliant brains, the best teachers. And I can cite one example here. We have a teacher. He's a famous YouTuber. He's from Pulwama. He's Tariq Khan, Tariq Manzoor Khan.
Yes.
He has preferred to work in a pre-primary section and is the talk of the town. Currently, approximately there are 128 students in his kindergarten section. He is the, you know, talking point everywhere.
Yeah.
Everyone, you know, loves to share his story. He could have preferred to, you know, teach in a high school or higher secondary school. But he took it as a challenge. And you see the result. Last year, he has been felicitated at the state level.
Wow.
Yeah, the brilliant teacher we are having in JNU.
It's all about
it. And there are other success stories as well. This, I have just quoted the example of Tariq.
Okay, sir, I want to know that if the different stages of life, usually students get frustrated because as per the research which are being conducted, that is, youth is depressed. Students, you know, see, you see ki immediately after result, you just should suicide kare.
Exactly.
You know, which insan ki wo rooh kahan puthti hai.
Exactly.
Do you think it's because ki mool mooch should is a competition is mazdraavan, agar nitsa yukurut, या मोल मौज ने फिर एक सोसाइटल प्रेशर खुद को हम डेवलप करते हैं एज ए स्टूडेंट, अगर ये नहीं हुआ लोग क्या बोलेंगे. सर, हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इज कि पहले हम खुद को जाने, खुद को जानना है पहले. सर, कितना इम्पोर्टेंट एक स्टूडेंट के लिए और माँ बाप की कितनी ये है उसमें कंट्रीब्यूशन.
आई विल ट्राई टू इलैबोरेट इट, जस्ट गिव मी सम टाइम.
ओके सर.
इन 21st सेंचुरी द टीचर हैज अ मल्टीफेसेटेड रोल. He is not supposed to confine himself within the four walls. He has to consider himself as the health and wellness ambassador.
Yeah.
Because we need to look into the health aspects of the child as well. Be it the physical health, the mental health, or social well-being. So here, the role of the teacher, it goes much beyond being the facilitator of black and white information. Because you take the example of adolescents, this period is referred as the period of citrus and strain. We have also gone through the same stage, but we haven't deviated from the path. The reason is they were people who were doing your hand holding.
Yes.
But in the current scheme of things, who has the time for the adolescent? Neither the parents nor the teachers. We remain glued to our digital gadgets and we don't have the time for the learner to do a sort of therapy sessions, counseling sessions, where we can, you know, if he tries to deviate from his path, we can ensure that he remains, you know, stick to his goal and aim.
You have been writing, sir, especially on education system, right? Have you got this idea that you should write, but only on education? Why not any other sector?
I guess being part of this education sector, I have this ultimate responsibility to let people, you know, read the content about what is the right form of education. So that's why I preferred, and I always, you know, my majority of the write-ups, they are, you know, revolving on this broader theme of education. Just to ensure the learners ensure the masses what right kind of education is and what are the challenges faced by the education department, be it the private schools or the government schools.
So do you believe, look, being in this department, working in this department, शायद मुझे पूछना चाहिए या नहीं पूछना चाहिए?
नहीं, बिल्कुल.
आपने पढ़ाया होगा इन सिटीज, इन विलेज, सब में. तो एक स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम ए सिटी एंड ए स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम ए विलेज, क्या लगता है, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस व्हिच यू हैव फेल्ट?
एट द पर्सनल फ्रंट, आई कंसीडर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर एनरोल्ड इन rural areas, in terms of content, they are absolutely fantastic. But when it comes to expressing, you know, their emotions, their inner feelings, they are somewhere lagging as compared to the counterparts who are reading in schools, whether government or private, in the urban areas. And as teachers who are working in the rural areas, they need to foster this skill of effective communication. That's very important.
So I don't know should I say this again that we add computer science as an additional subject, right? We add environmental studies because focus has been so much on communication. Should we add mass communication as, not I won't add mass communication, but a separate subject for communication development?
I think this is the need of the hour. As early as possible, there must be an intervention to, you know, add a different domain, the domain of communication, in the curriculum as well as a separate subject.
If it's the center of the focus, there has to be some subject or some trainers who will train you, because you know, it's a different subject altogether.
Absolute need of the hour. Absolute need of the hour.
अगर मैं आपसे suggestion लूँ, एक kindergarten school तक, fifth तक कौन सी ट्रेनिंग देनी चाहिए बच्चों को?
This is what I have said earlier, age appropriate competencies. For example, the development of fine motor skills, the development of larger muscles, the most important, acquisition of language. That's very important. So these are the skills which need to be imbibed at the earlier stages of the life. That's very important. And where we have, you know, made a mistake, teaching in a government school, teaching in a private school, our ultimate focus has been to let students remember the information. And this is one basic skill. We have gone to the next level. The next level is understanding level. But what about the four higher levels? Is remembering at the bottom of the pyramid, then it is understanding. What about applying? What about analyzing? What about evaluating? And what about creating? Are our students able to create their own knowledge? Are they able to evaluate? Are they able to judge the right sort of content, the right sort of circumstances? Are they able to apply the knowledge in the real life? These skills, unfortunately, are not being paid heed.
Sir, yahan pe culture, I am getting a bit emotional on this.
Yeah.
We have created a hype. मेरे बेटे को डॉक्टर बनना है, इंजीनियर बनना है. दिस इज इन कश्मीर, देर इज नो दैट सेंस ऑफ, देर इज एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग, देर इज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सर्विसेज, देर आर मेनी अदर सर्विसेज, राइट? सो आई वॉन्ट यू टू टेल पेरेंट्स how much freedom should be given to a student. Look sir, kashmir cricketer asan banu, let him, because movies have been made on this. Shayad logon ko lagta hai ishaq small issue, issue very bold issue hai ki student to issue question. Maine aapko shayad bola isse pehle bhi ki result pa suicide karan student switch down, why kya karbe society kya bolunga usko.
Bilkul bil,
how important is
it's
this?
A brutal reality hai.
How important is this for the parent? Mulis maj kuta pais, because I want you to tell in Kashmiri this. Mulis maj kuta important shu ke kis bachas pais man freedom dun. Chalo gubar kaad se kya shukar dun. In a legal manner.
Bilkul. Mewan gordne thi ki, ach right now in 21st century. Baisun career decide karna khadr, baisun opinion to baisun insight. Chekis parent is zaruri consider. Akis parents to akis bachas khadr ban ak support system, ak companion. ییتی اخ بچہ پنی راز یم تہ تمس دلس من سہ شیئر کر ریلیٹڈ ٹو ہز کیریئر ریلیٹڈ ٹو ہر کیریئر مگر انفارچونیٹلی سی بچ کیا کمٹ کر سوسائڈ یو ٹیک دا ایگزامپل آف دا کوچنگ سینٹرس ان کوٹا آئے دن تک نیوز یو ٹھیک ہے نا ان پرسوٹ آف انجینئرنگ ان پرسوٹ آف میڈیسن کہ فلانی بچن ہسا کور سوسائڈ فستانی بچن ہسا کور سوسائڈ پتہ تہد سوسائڈ نوٹ وچان کہ میں آپ کو ٹھیک ہے نا لیٹ ڈاؤن نہیں کرنا چاہتا تھا تہذ ایکسپیکٹیشن ہسا ہچ میں فلفل کر اس لیے آئی مین وومیٹنگ سوسائڈ اینڈ ٹیکنگ می لائف ایک بچے کا کیریئر پروگریشن دیکھیے یہ چیز چھ ضروری کلیئر کروں میڈیسن تو انجینئرنگ یہ کیریئر پروگریشن سپورٹس میں بھی آپ لے لو دیر آر ڈائیورس کیریئر آپشنس اکیڈیمکس میں آپ لیجیے پرووائڈیڈ کہ اس بچے کو ایم سی صحیح کاؤنسلنگ کر ایم سی ان پٹس سے امبائب کرنا ایم سی ان پٹس سے یہ آن بورڈ میں تو یہ بچہ آگے جا کے لائف میں ہی کین ڈو یو مینس جاب یہ ایکسل کرے گا لائف میں بالکل پرووائڈیڈ کہ ایک رائٹ سرکمسٹانسز رائٹ کاؤنسلنگ اور بچے کے ان پٹس تو اس کے کیریئر کو ڈیسائڈ کرنے میں اگر ہم ان کو امبائب کریں گے تو ہز کیریئر ول فلورش
ناؤ ایٹ لاسٹ آئی ووڈ لائک ٹو نو فرام یو بیکاز یو ٹیچ ایٹ ہائر سیکنڈری لیول رائٹ سر ایک میسج میں آپ سے چاہتا ہوں ٹو ٹیچرس ایک اس کنڈر گارڈنس خاطر ایک اس ہائر سیکنڈری خاطر ایک اس کالجز خاطر ایک اس یونیورسٹی ٹیچرس خاطر کیا رسپانسبلٹیز ایک چینج ہو جاتی ہے اینڈ ہاؤ شوڈ بی دیئر اپروچ ٹوورڈ اسٹوڈنٹس ایٹ دیز فور لیول
دیکھیے آپ ایک کنڈر گارڈن ٹیچر کو لیجیے یا جو ہائر اسٹڈیز یونیورسٹی لیول پہ جو پروفیسرس ہمارے پڑھاتے ہیں سر ایش ٹیچرس بیکاز ڈائریکٹلی جو انکاؤنٹر رہتا ہے جو ڈیلنگ رہتی ہے وہ بچوں کے ساتھ رہتی ہے یہاں پہ کیا ہے کہ ایک اس ٹیچرس واٹ از ہز رول اینڈ ریسپانسبلٹی ان 21st سینچری ایمس ٹو کریٹ کرن اکھ لرننگ ایٹماسفیئر ایمس چھ بچہ ہاں ایگزیکٹلی 21st سینچری منز چھ ایمس بچہ کنسڈر کرن ایز میئر ریسپینٹ اکھ ایمبٹی ویسل کی یوتا ٹیچر یوتا اکھ دس پروفیسر اسسٹنٹ پروفیسر چھ امپارٹنٹ کلاس رومس منز ایکولی امپارٹنٹ بچہ بیکاز وی آر بلیونگ ان این ای پی 2020 بلیوز ان انکریجنگ اسٹوڈنٹس ایز co-constructivists of knowledge matlab they have previous knowledge why should teachers ek is instructors so environment create karun ki ye ki new knowledge kari construct from the previous knowledge that's very important or for example like language teachers you should ak chapter parna at the end of the chapter you exercise ha tapan me hasa maglu ak chapter this is not how a language is to be taught ایمس چھ کریٹ کرن سہ ایٹماسفیئر ایمس چھ بچہ بناؤن افیکٹو کمیونیکیٹرس ٹھیک ہے نا بچس من چھ انشور کرن کہ ایمس من گژھ وکیبلری انریچ گژھن ایمس من گژھ ورڈ بک انریچ گژھن اور لائک آپ سائنس کی میں خود ایک سائنس ٹیچر ہوں دیئر آر 52 پیڈاگوگیز ان سائنس بٹ ہم ایک ہی پیڈاگوگی کو یوز کرتے ہیں لیکچر کم ڈیمانسٹریشن میں ہم نے فرسٹ ہینڈ ایکسپیرینس بچے کو نہیں دے دی ہم نے لیب میں نہیں لے لیا ہم نے ایکسپریمنٹیشن نہیں کروائی اور بہت سارے ٹیچرس ہیں جو بہت اچھا کام کر رہے ہیں ان دا فیلڈ آف سائنس مگر سائنس میں الٹیمیٹ ایم کیا ہے ٹو اروز سائنٹیفک کیوریازٹی امنگ دا لرنر ہاؤ دیٹ از پاسبل جب سپرٹ آف انکوائری بچے میں ڈیولپ ہوگا وہ کب ہوگا جب ایک سائنس ٹیچر بھی ایک لرننگ سپیسیفک کنڈیوسیو انوائرمنٹ کریٹ کرے
سو ایٹ لاسٹ اٹس ون پرسنل کوسچن آئی وانٹ ٹو نو ہو ہیز بین اے ٹیچر جس نے آپ کی زندگی چینج کی ہر کسی انسان کی زندگی میں اف یو وڈ لائک ٹو شیئر وتھ اس
دیکھیے ٹیچرس تو بہت سارے ہیں ایک کو یہاں پہ ڈیفائن کرنا تو شاید وہ صحیح نہیں رہے ہاں جو میرے رول ماڈل رہے دیٹ ہیز بین مائی برادر طارق احمد رتھ تو میں نے ان کو بہت فالو کیا اور ان سے لائف میں بہت کچھ سیکھا ہے تو اس اسٹیج پہ میں ان کو یو نو ایک تھینک یو کہنا چاہوں گا کہ ان کی وجہ سے از بیکاز آف ہم کی ہم اور پیرنٹس تو ہے ہی اوبویسلی اور جب رول ماڈل کی بات آتی ہے تو کہیں نہ کہیں میں ان کو کنسیڈر کرتا ہوں
چلیے سر تھینک یو فار جوائننگ اس ہیئر آپ یہاں آئے بہت بڑی بات ہے ہمارے لیے آپ نے ٹائم نکالا یور پریشس ٹائم سو تھینک یو ویری مچ انشاءاللہ اگر آگے ٹائم ملا تو اور بھی ملاقاتیں ہوں گی तो चलिए, ये थे डॉक्टर साहब जो ने हमारे साथ बात की, यहाँ पर आए और अपनी पर्सपेक्टिव्स रिगार्डिंग एजुकेशन व्हाट हैज़ टू बी डन या कौन सी चेंज होनी चाहिए इनमें हमारे साथ शेयर करें। एंड टाइम मिला और कभी मुलाकात करेंगे, और जो आपको लगता है कि कोई चेंज होनी चाहिए एजुकेशन सिस्टम में या इनसे भी क्वेश्चन पूछना चाहेंगे, आप इनके सोशल मीडिया साइट्स पर जा सकते हैं और यहाँ हमें कमेंट करके बताएं ज़रूर कि आपको क्या लगा इनके बारे में, और देयर हैज़ टू बी एनी अदर थिंग विच कैन बी एडेड इन आर एजुकेशन सिस्टम। और तब तक मुझे दीजिए इजाज़त, अस्सलाम वालेकुम।